city. I got rid of three quarters of my load. Packs came off in Oklahoma City. I have five packs, and there are small ones. Very small packs. But there's about 120 per pack. But they're only like an inch, inch diameter, inch and a half diameter. Just wanted to show you the new I-40 through Oklahoma City. All this has been redone and new. Old 40 used to be over yonder to the north about, I don't know, 1,000 feet or so. All this is new. It's been new for a while, I think, probably over a year now. And stop focusing. See, I thought I took that off. I thought I took that thing. It must not have been the autofocus. The only button I could find disengage was the if your subject moves button. Just track your subject. I unclicked that, but apparently it's not the right one. It's not the autofocus. So it's still focusing on, I guess, a pit. Which doesn't make any sense because where I'm looking at, where the camera should be looking at, I don't see nothing. Some weird architectural thing up here. I don't know what it's supposed to be. That thing, whatever that thing is. Sure, then I hit the take a picture button, it doesn't work. So up here we'll make a left turn. Well, not turn, but angle left. And then it will jump back over where the original 40 used to be. This little jog here to the left will put us back on the original 40. So, depending on when this goes up, actually the other video should go up before this one, with the new camera angle. Stick on it. didn't move over because now the right lane becomes an exit only lane, and we gain another left lane. And up here, the sign says the two left lanes are now for you. Because I know this right lane exits only into Tinker Air Force Base. I'm off to Hickory, North Carolina, all the way on 40. Angle. And I got to thinking, man, I'd just buy some more cameras like that because I got the gear what I need. So I need to move it. I think I'd rather have it up closer where I can actually look out and see that it's still attached. Because where I got it attached now, I can't see it. And it's only attached with screws that have been tightened down with pliers, so hopefully it's not going to loosen up and fall off. So I thought there was going to be more traffic, but I guess not at 9:30. I guess everybody in Oklahoma City works at 8 o'clock, or most everybody does. Since I have a new camera angle, and if I attach that video to this video, which means me uploading or downloading to the computer and then making a movie from the computer, which is where the first video will be made, because I actually did have some footage, and you all know that before this even gets uploaded. I'm just hawking out my backside now. My donkey. I'm going to stop at a... Well, actually, I don't need to. Well, I do. I need to check to make sure that the camera is mounted and it's still on, because it's on. If it doesn't, I don't know how it works. Unless it works all the time, even though the display is off. But the blue light's got to be on for it to work. If the blue light ain't on, then it ain't recording. make a movie. And that doesn't happen until tonight. I don't think I'd have enough time to do it on my break, because I got other stuff to do on my break, which, hey, I need my phone, so, see? Seven is not fast enough for you.